Neurostimulation has been in use for a long period of time, a very standard, well-accepted treatment. It involves a very small or relatively small little battery under the skin to repeat. You really can't see anything. It doesn't limit you. The patient can't even feel that it's there. But what it is doing in a very safe fashion is stopping their headaches. The process of putting in implanted stimulator is really a two-step process. The first step is a test or a trial stimulator to see if it works. The things to emphasize about the trial is that it is very simple. While we take all medical procedures very seriously, including this, it's hard to get much simpler than a tiny little IV tube coming under the skin. So the thing that we look at with any treatment is the pro and con. What good can a treatment do versus what's the downside? Well, the upside of this, of a temporary stimulator, is very clear. The pro is if it works, the patient will be very happy. Their headaches have finally been taken care of. What's the downside? Physical downside? None. Minimal. This cannot make headaches worse. It can't hurt the nerves. There's just no physical downside. The only downside to this, if it didn't work, if they were in the 20% of patients that didn't work, well, they're disappointed. But again, no other downside. So circle back once again, the beauty of the stimulator is this ability to test it with a very simple, safe, painless test that lets them know for sure whether the permanent unit's going to work.